Amber, and only 2 points separated them, but they got across the line for three in a row. And how near here now comes Liam McCarthy, 100 years after this famous trophy was first presented to the All-Ireland Hurling Champions. Interestingly, it was Limerick who were the first winners of Liam, albeit it was for the 1921 championship, which was concluded a couple of years later.